This is what our afternoons look like. We would get back to the dorm from school, change our clothes, we would wear t-shirts and long shorts, and we would get to cleaning. We had 1 hour of chores and 1 hour of PE. PE was the only time that we were allowed to exercise, so many girls took advantage, including myself. This was the time for me to not gain weight from all the heavy southern food I was eating. Each were an hour long and were usually out in the hot Alabama sun.